this could decide if you get COVID Delta variant. The Delta variant is now a major threat worldwide. Better at spreading, people who are not yet vaccinated have a greater risk of catching COVID-19. But besides vaccines, what else could determine your odds against this deadly variant? The answer is what you put on your face, the face masks. While in some territories, face masks are not mandatory for the vaccinated, vaccinated individuals are asked to reconsider. Together, vaccines and face masks could significantly decrease the risk of getting sick and spreading the variant to others. In CBS Face the Nation, a former official explained how face masks can be a big factor in whether you could catch Delta. Former FDA Commissioner Dr. Scott Gottlieb said that Delta is very contagious and requires better masks. He referred to masks like N95, which is known for having higher protection levels than surgical masks. Even in cases where they're vaccinated, if they want to add another layer of protection, there are a supply of N95 masks right now. There is no shortage, Gottlieb said. Since supply isn't a problem in the US, people may now buy more N95. Although useful, not many people have financial access to this mask considering the price tag. This is particular in low-income regions currently fighting the variant. Should you ignore vaccines and just use N95 masks? Getting vaccinated is still critical because it helps with symptoms. Neither vaccines nor N95 masks can provide 100% protection, yet both play an important role. The masks significantly reduce the odds of contracting COVID-19. If the coronavirus pushes through, the vaccines would do the next part. With readily available antibodies, the body is less likely to experience severe symptoms. This greatly drops the chances of getting hospitalized, developing complications, and dying due to COVID-19. According to Public Health England, a new analysis showed that two doses of COVID vaccines are highly effective against hospitalization from the Delta. Of 14,019 cases of the variant, 166 were hospitalized between April 12 and June 4. Findings suggested that the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine is 96% effective against hospitalization, while the AstraZeneca-Oxford vaccine is 92% effective. Previously, PHE published an analysis for one dose of COVID vaccines. It showed that one dose is 17% less effective at preventing symptomatic COVID from the Delta. Thank you.